name on the team is Tantan. Tanner played soccer his senior year at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays sweeper position on the team. Tanner's most memorable team moment is when Bryce scored a goal on kick in a game. Tanner would like to make the following shout-outs. Thanks to my parents and everyone else who comes out and supports us. Thank you, Tanner. Our next senior is senior Harry Garner, who resides in Maryville with his parents Kevin and Yvonne Garner. Harry played soccer his senior year at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays forward and outside mid positions on the team. Harry's most memorable moment is scoring his first unassisted goal against Wood River. Harry would like to make the following shout-outs. Thanks to my father for supporting me. I would also like to thank God for giving me my talents and keeping me safe as I played soccer and lived in his name. Finally, thanks to my family, friends here at Metro. Thanks for all the memories. God bless. Thank you, Harry. Our next senior is Micah Lance, who resides in Granite City with his parents Micah and Patty Lance. Micah played soccer all 4 years at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays wing fullback position on the team. Micah's most memorable team moment is when Coach Reed killed a mole. Thank you, Micah. Our next senior is senior Christopher Penn, who resides in Arizona with his family Tim. His father Tim, sorry. Christopher's nickname on the team is Kit. Kit played soccer his senior year at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays goalie and midfield positions on the team. Kit's most memorable team moment is when Bryce scored a goal on him in the game. Kit would like to make the following shout-outs. I'd like to shout out to Bryce, Tanner, and Evan. You are all my bros. I'd like to thank both coaches and God for letting me play this year, senior year 2013. Thank you, Kit. Our next senior is senior Bryce Stabenow, who resides in East Dalton with his parents Stephen and Mary Stabenow. Bryce's nickname on the team is Scout. He has played soccer 3 of his years at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays defensive mid position on the team. Bryce's most memorable team moment is the bus breaking down in New Baden. Bryce would like to make the following shout-outs. Thanks to all those who supported me. You know who you are, especially to Dad and Mom. Thanks to my team for a great season. Intensity. Thank you, Bryce. Our next senior is senior Josh Wookie, who resides in Collinsville with his parents Kevin and Deb Wookie. Josh has played soccer 4 of his years at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays defensive back position on the team. Josh's most memorable moment is watching the team continue to improve. Josh would like to make the following shout-outs. Thanks to my parents for always being there and being great soccer parents throughout the years. Thank you, Josh. Our last senior is Evan Winiger, who resides in Forestburg with his parents, Cliff and Sherry Winiger. Evan's nickname on the team is Dave. He has played varsity soccer all 4 years at Metro East Lutheran High School. He plays center mid position on the team. Evan's most memorable team moment is scoring all of his free kicks this year. Evan would like to make the following shout-outs. Thank you to all my high school coaches. Tim Reed for 3 years of coaching. You are a fantastic coach. Thanks to my club coach, Herb Heaton. And a big thanks to all my current high school coaches, Noah Eakey and Coach Woodkey. Finally, thanks to Mom and Dad for going to all my games. Love you. Thank you, Evan. And thank you all, seniors.
Thank you. Oh, no. Those are a little excessive.
Thank you.
I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. want to bubble wrap your kids.
That's what I'm talking about. Well, I was looking at the deer guy.
Ready, win it, win it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I said.